Now let us go through 10 things that should be considered before buying a site. Before buying a site to build your own house, you have to check out for all the pros and cons as per your budget and requirement. Following are the 10 main things which should be considered for buying a site. First one is size of the plot. First you have to figure out the area of the house which you want to build on the site. First, what you should do, you should make a rough drawing of your house with all the necessary amenities needed by you and your family. After calculating the house area, add the offsets on all the four sides. Also, you include the open space, garden area, vehicle parking area to get the clearer picture of the land area. By doing that, you will get the exact size of the plot which you need. Okay. Then second, you decide your budget. First, you calculate the amount which you can allocate for the site so that in the remaining amount, you can build your dream house. What happens? Sometimes, if you purchase the site which is above our budget range, then in the remaining amount, it becomes difficult to construct your house. So, first to check out for the bank loan facility and the margin amount which you can afford to arrive at the budget size. Third one is locality. After fixing your budget and the size of the plot, now it is easier for you to see in those localities only where you can buy a site. Okay. Then you make a list of all the sites which fits in your budget. After preparing the list of handful of plot area, now the next question is, out of these, which is the best site for me to build my house, right? To clear this question, now let us go through the following 6 points which we should consider, right? Fourth one is ground stability. Check for the soil type of the site. If it is a black soil, then the foundation cost will enhance. So, you take the soil sample and make a test. Unstable earth with low bearing capacity will increase the cost of foundation. Fifth one is utilities. You check out for the availability of drainage facility, electric supply, water supply, gutter for the rain water, okay, all such utilities you have to check and compare them with all the sites which one is better for you. Then filter out those sites which don't have all such facilities. Sixth one is accessibility. Check out for the good road connectivity, schools and colleges, grocery market, hospitals, public transport facility. Okay. What happens if these facilities are not there, then afterwards they add on to your monthly budget. Seventh one is atmosphere. Check out for the availability of sunlight for your solar panel, air circulation, ventilation and nearby gardens for morning walk. If there is any taller structure beside the site, what happens? You will be blocked by all such basic facilities. Eighth one is ground level. Just see here. The ground level should be nearer to or above the road level. Suppose if the ground level is below the road level, then you have to put extra money in filling and foundation cost gets increased. Ninth point is disturbances. You have to make the good survey of the area for the nearby home industries, railway tracks, factories, etc. Just see here. If there is a factory and suppose if this is your site, then what happens? There will be air pollution as well as noise pollution, which will disturb your mental peace. Right? So it is better to avoid such sites. Tenth one is positive energy. and Vastu. When you enter the site area, it should give you a refreshing feeling, which indicates that there is a positive energy circulation in the land. The site should be of uniform size with east facing road and entrance gate as per Vastu. This is the Vastu Purush. This is the directions. Okay. Let's discuss these things later on. Okay. After following all this checklist and filtering the site, I think you will be left with the right site to build your house.
To view all such construction related videos, you can freely subscribe to my channel and please like this video. Thank you for your subscription in advance. Bye bye friends.